For writing PHP, I'll be using Dreamweaver, but any regular text editor will work. We start off by creating a basic HTML document with a PHP file extension. This file can include any HTML, but also PHP scripting code. We embed PHP code by enclosing it in a PHP block that looks like this. This tag always surrounds PHP scripts and can be placed anywhere in the document. There's also a shorthand way to start a scripting block, but the longer way is more standardized. To print text in PHP, we type echo followed by the output. Each statement like this must end with a semicolon to separate it from other statements. As with HTML, whitespace is generally ignored, so we can format the script any way we want. Finally, for writing comments, PHP has the two standard notations for single line and multi-line comments. To view this code in a browser, it first has to be parsed on a web server with PHP installed. When we request a web page, the script is executed on the server and returned to the browser as normal HTML. If we try to view the source code from the browser, we cannot see the server-side script that generated the text, only the output as HTML.